Hey guys, it's here again. Welcome back to Civ 6 as Tomyris is Scythia, and I need to work on this tech. Oh, I need campuses. Oh, you need campuses everywhere very soon. Well, once we have, I think I'm only, what, two cities short, so one, two, maybe three if I really want to count it. Three cities and then I'm done, possibly even four if I want to go here. Oh god, where's Arabia going? Oh, why is he moving? Why would he move with a settler in towards enemy lands? God, that didn't even really seem to make sense. At least four potential cities. So, Yerevan is actually trading with me, I think. I can only presume they are. And speaking of Rome, holy crap. I think we're going to become Hindu. Something tells me we're going to become Hindu. Right, farm that up. You guys are hanging around until I can actually get a settler down here. That arena, you are way over. No, I would say that, but you're quite far over on your housing capacity, so you settle. Like I said, needing four at some point, so I may as well build them now. Okay, good. Piss off with that settler. This is my land. All this area I consider mine. I don't know about this no man's land, although I do consider this mine, so I want this as well. I should probably then get the horsemen down just to take the position. As if to say, oi, this is mine, sort of thing. Oh, did that use his move from that turn? I guess it did. I wasn't quick enough for it. Okay, get into the deer, please. And over to the rice. I have a couple of these museums done very soon as well. Yeah, you're fortifying here, please. I'll have a couple of museums very soon, which should give us a nice amount of culture coming in, even though, again, it's still science I need, so it's campuses. Nope. No warring right now, thanks. The warring should be later, ideally. Once I actually, you know, get the money to which I can improve or upgrade all my archers to field cannons, then maybe we'll go for it. Or even possibly when I can build some more cavalry to add to the rest of my horsemen. And also when I can eventually upgrade them. Oh god, I need lots. Natural history. Oh yeah, because I got that museum. So yeah, you need housing, you need housing. Housing is being an issue. Medieval walls. What's the point of that? Aqueduct? Not really. You're at 8 of 9. Yes, I got the lumber mills available, so I should start getting builders up. New workshop. Monument. Please. Oh yeah, you need a water mill. Let's finish all the city center buildings that we can, pretty much as soon as possible. Water mill. Have the core cities put out the settlers, because they're already done. And yeah. City here, don't bother with the north, ignore the north, city here, city here, city here. It's like this is such a freaking army of religious units and he can't even convert it. It's like, is he sending this entire army to go chase down these apostles? Did you really put the thing right there? Like, really? Ugh, that's annoying. Okay, this particular... I want to get... Can I get into my... No, you're blocking me as well from my own frickin'... Alright, civil engineering is available in two turns, so... No, you're coming down here to... Yeah, to improve things down here. You do nothing. Hang on. Oh, yeah. Nope. I hit that deer. Upgrade the deer. You get up here. Shoot the shit out of that. No barbs, please, thanks. Okay, your campus is done. What I would like from here, what can I get? An encampment, maybe? Close to this area, maybe? Build an encampment? I mean, it's got a decent amount of production. Or not really, actually. Production here is kind of lacking. There's no real... There's a couple of mines and quarries. Not enough, though, I don't think. Mine here, but that's it. Yeah, twos is a bit limited. Maybe I should go for maybe an industrial zone right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, it'll go to here and it'll go to Seven Brothers. Okay. Industrial zone, please. Need to expand. Arabia's Mamluks are coming in. I don't know if he's being distracted down here, if he's looking at me, making you nervous. Not really nerves, you're just, you know, just don't come near me then. That's all it is. That's a lot of spread. You know, it's like, seriously, just get the hell off my land. So I could actually, you know, continue. So I can actually improve all my tiles if you get the hell off my land, thanks. You guys have a promotion. Should probably take it. Yeah, it's the first promotion as well, so definitely. Please be deselected. Capital. Okay, I'm thinking you. 15 to 16. You know, fuck it, settler. You're also nearly high on the on that stuff. You don't. Oh, I never got the stuff to build a freaking build a freaking harbor. Build a harbor then. You. Oh, what can I waste? What can I waste a turn with you on? Here, build a scout. I need to build a harbor. Crying out loud. I need to actually, if I want to build a harbor, I need the tech for a harbor. Jesus. That would make sense. Okay, Pedro is friendly, probably because he's just scared of it. But he's friendly. Oh, yeah, he's still shooting that Mamluk. He's trying to shoot the Mamluk. I don't know if he's going to steal the settler or what. And there is theological combat. Rome obviously doesn't like the Japanese apostles. Yeah, it looks like it. Rome, not a big fan of the Japanese apostles, it seems. Oh yeah, that caravel. Well, that caravel will keep hanging around for a bit.
All I ask, a common mistake that people make when
Oh,
trying to.
sweet. We can get the faster builders as well. Oh, my military policy slot is done. Oh, that was towards building things, wasn't it? Oh, that's gone now, is it? Let's put the movement, the bonus movement up top. Now, is that because I finished something up here? I don't know what it was I've actually finished for that. Yeah, still don't need any of that or any of that. Don't need that. Could do with the actually education. Shoot the shit out of the spear. Thank you. And then figure out if I ever want to figure out where I can get my money from. I need money to upgrade. Guys like you. I can just start right now, even though you're kind of weak. Field cannon, please. I'm gonna start making field cannons, I think. If I have the money, field cannon it. Like, is there an arch? Yeah, you did stuff. Okay, you can stay up here. You can come back to friendly land, and we'll make you into a field cannon. Because I have the money for it. Yep, time for the field cannon. Oh, not got built. Oh yeah, diplomatic embassy. Right, I haven't got that unlocked yet either. Tala Palace is gone. That's alright. Oh, you're still fighting things and. Okay, oh, I guess I'm turning. That's showing a mission. Oh, he obviously moved us, but. Jeez, it really just makes me wonder what religion am I going to be turning at this stage? Like, everyone's having a religion fight, but it's not in my land. Thankfully, since no one's actually going to fully convert me, they're not going to have that. Oh, yeah, scout. Yeah, you can just go west because harbor's needed here. Yeah, we'll just build it here. First, yeah, hopefully the first of many harbors. Not really, there's only going to be like one or two you can upgrade. Oh, scorched stars. Oh yeah, multiple field cannons. Probably helps. Alright, farming. Could build a couple more of these farms. Yeah, could build a couple more farms over here. Do that. You work on some farms. You have that locked. Lock that. Wow, look at that production from the deer. Five production. That's a hill forest with deer camp. 5 production. Holy crap, that's a lot. That is an awful, awful lot of production. Damn. Like, seriously, damn, that's a lot of production. Okay, I get it. You made the city Hindu. Whoop-de-doo. Good for you. That really... I move away from here for one feckin' turn and you're already a freaking barb camp. Well, at least I have that recorded history done. Could go for muskets, could go field cannons. You don't have an encampment, so what's the point? Just build things, please. Lumber mills. You get some lumber mills on the go. And you can build that there. Field cannon. You move up there. You guys keep going east. Oh, not enough for another field cannon. Yeah, no, don't have the cash yet. Maybe next turn. Oh, scout. Yeah, you can't move. And tobacco, please. Thank you. And then go come over here and get the bananas. And thankfully, for once, don't kill the rainforest. So you still keep the bonuses to the rainforest. Although it's not like rainforests don't have the +2 science from universities though. So I mean, they're still useful for campus adjacencies, just not useful for other things. Oh, the silk there. Right, I really need to settle here. And you guys are still trying. Yeah, good luck with that, you stupid spear. Here, shoot that. Kill it. Yeah. Shoot that. And kill it. Beautiful. Thank you. Okay, suddenly I have... Where's all this money coming from? Like, suddenly I have a lot of money. Okay, where needs a road? I think Albia needs a road. Actually, no, because it's just 7 Brothers. Oh, but there's a lot of stuff. No, just go down to 7 Brothers for the time being. You build your arena. And get that settler down here. Thank you very much, Granary. Yeah, Granary for you. And you guys are just on defense here. Finally, we might actually be able to scout somewhere we haven't for a while, and we're actually starting to run low on the amenities again. Because not being traded as much anymore. One place displeased. Should rearrange itself very soon. Yes, more cities, more settles, more campuses. In fact, I think are these all? See, no, sorry, that's a rainforest. This is a rainforest. I'm wondering if a culture here might be good. I might chop this particular forest to get a trio of farms. Actually, there's a lot of farms here. I might chop both. No, I'll leave that forest up because this forest is going to have a lumber mill. Lumber mills adjacent to rivers are brilliant. You want them. You so want them. They give you so much production. The entire civil service is like okay, there's civil service. Horse archer coming into land. Upgrade. Oh, it does that. Upgrade. No, I don't have a bonus on this guy? I guess I don't. Yeah, just move back over. Envoys are... Oh, I have 4 of them now. Wow. I could get Valletta. Alright, let's do that then. Just don't come much closer to me, Valletta, please. And, well, that'll do for the time being. I don't need to waste any more. As for the trader... Yeah, you're gonna go to Albia. Make more roads while you're there. Yes, please, lumber mill. That helps with mass production. So what do we got? Is this actually the end of a landmass? Maybe it is. Maybe this is the other side of the world then or something, is it? I mean, does it count as the other side of the world? Who knows? But yes, we need lumber mills. Oh, lumber mill. Actually, both of these as lumber mills. Even though there's no actual growth there. They don't add to the housing, but I may as well get them anyway. Because lumber. Everyone likes lumber. I mean, if someone doesn't like lumber, then something is definitely wrong with them. Can't go wrong with lumber. Alright, all the movements, okay, you keep doing that.
It is the mark of an educated mind.
So we can get some education on the go. Finally, you're done. Japan, could you get your butt off here, please, because I want to settle this. Bumbling idiot. Right, I could go back to siege tactics. Is there anything else here I'm kind of missing? Shipyards, no. Palace went. I don't know if that's already gone. Military science, please. Great lighthouse, great library. Great lighthouse. Oh, right, yeah. Great library. Anyone actually built that? Surprisingly. Builder, I guess. Yeah, just build a builder. Alright, well, at least we hearse the scout so we can kill it next turn. You can go field cannon. Actually, you can come here and go field cannon. Okay, what else can I do here? Could start training more stuff, but not much point here, and I'm gonna stick with cavalry and things like that, so I guess you can keep building. Right, you as a builder get up here. You, I want you on these lumber mills. Build that. Need all of the lumber mills. We also need, yeah, plantations. Okay, this is really the middle of nowhere. Oh, it connects over here, does it? Well, if I had shipbuilding, I could go over there, but I don't. So I guess I should probably pick up shipbuilding so I can actually embark. I should probably go get shipbuilding to embark then. That would be an idea. Actually be able to embark. Jeez, a lot is slowed. Even the capital's slowed. Oh, seriously, get your apostle out of here. I need to settle it. Friendship? Yeah, sure. Sure, let's just be declared friends with the Brazilian. I'd even be willing, you know, maybe even declare friends with the Japanese. Do you want to? Well, a friend, you're eligible for an alliance, but not being able to declare war. Yeah, I didn't think so. I don't think we're not that friendly. But yeah, high population. You just like me because I'm... the scared of threatening civs has only gone down to one. I guess threat has gone away because of it.
You can't go around arresting people.
Okay, there's guilds. Don't really care about that. Could you get over here? Oh, right. District. Goodbye. Also, lumber mills. And more lumber mills, please. Another builder. And where's this builder? You are here. Ooh, lumber that. Definitely lumber that. Also, library. Goody, some libraries. Soon. This is a hill? This is a hill. Lumber that, please. I want lumber. Okay, I'm gonna move the cannon up a little bit. I'm still waiting on you guys to get out of my way, you bumbling idiots. Seriously, Japan, get the fuck out of my way. Can't do anything with this settler while your fucking apostles are there. Oh, why don't you start trying to Islamify me? Ugh, seriously, this is just a religious battleground. I have a lot of faith, I just really can't do anything much with it. Don't have much science production. Production towards space race, yeah, not really. It only needs a lot more faith than I'm actually producing in order to actually get anything. Alright, just get back up there and fog bust. Oh my fucking god, seriously, Japan. Seriously. These motherfucking apostles. 3 turns now I've been sitting here waiting to actually do that, and you're just constantly in the way. Right, you're at 9 of 9, but the settler's going down there. I want you to take the settler that takes the right hand, or the southeast point down here. Anything else I could build? Or use the builder for. I guess not. So go on to Hattusa. Yeah, go on to Hattusa and build a lumber mill. Oh good, campus. Mountain, rainforest. Actually, right here would be great if I had 140. Which I don't, so... Well, shit. Can you go... Yeah, you just build a builder then. If I'm waiting a while, I may as well have you build a builder, and I can buy 140 and go grab that one there. Yes, lumber that, please. Oh, you're trying to Islamify it. Also, Isaac is showing signs of Buddhism. Hey, you're finally off the fucking province. Or the... not the province, they're finally off the fucking hex. I want the hex back. Ooh, Islam lost a lot of stuff there. Presumably, people getting killed. Get on that, please. Wow, did we get... oh, right, did we get... like, that started with free walls. Right, yeah, civil engineering, free walls, basically. Sweet, so straight into the granary, please. Yeah, you can just stay there. You're fog busting. Yes, you do that lumber mill. Do that lumber mill. You come south to here. And production, capital production. Still 15 to 16. Back it, another settler. More settlers while we wait. Alright, campuses. Only a plus 2 if I... yeah, I think we need to get rid of this... are you... oh. Swap that. Swap that, please. Campus down, please. And you here. I could also do with a campus somewhere. I think for the time being, just focus on getting your granary up. Hey, finally you're here. I know you're suggesting going here, but I'm going here. Good. You get a granary too. You can get rid of that. These are both horsemen, okay. At least the field cannon is nearby. I'll have to get a trade route out there very soon as well. Oh, we sweet, and we have the... yes. We have the farms on hills. Yeah, we need builders. Time to start getting the rest of our farming triangles. Oh yes, time to finish off all of the farming triangles. Feel of Arabia still unfriendly. Well, the feeling is mutual, dude. The feeling is kind of mutual. I think I should just want to come over there and take you. What? Yeah, sure, whatever. I mean, this technically is not close to you, you fucking moron. So I don't know why you're complaining. This is not near you. Apostle fight. Still not... You barely finished them, though. And I guess what happens when two theocracies are fighting each other. Really? Right next door to the field cannon. The lowest is right next door to the fucking field cannon. What made you think that was smart? Alright, build. Alright, let us build... I'm sure I want to build farms here. There's going to be enough farmland in this general area and the oasis. So I'm going to build mines here, and then actually I can put an industrial zone possibly here if I need to. But yes, the farms up here. No, farms here. Who else is there? Yeah, you can come over here. Yeah, you're going to put a farm here. Remove that. Oh, shit, I can't. That's a tundra. Shit. Well, that was a waste. I'm going to have to put that back now. I didn't even realize that was a freaking tundra. Ah. The plan of actually putting farms there was all pointless, because it's not going to be able to do it. Why would I put a harbor inland? I can't buy that, and that would be great. 210. Oh, a lot of potentials. What about... no, nothing for you. Theater, maybe? Sure, why not? Sure, fine. Build a theater district. Oh, I still need campuses. It's just that all the good campus spots are currently taken up by freaking... are needing to be bought. Here, field cannon. Boom. Suddenly cannons. With cannons you can. It still applies. With cannons you can. Oh, boom. Embassy, sure. I should probably actually reciprocate on the embassies right now. Before anything else. Okay. You're desperate then, are you? You're just gonna give me some marble. Straight up. Nice. I appreciate that. I appreciate that very much. Still wouldn't mind more science, though. Another scout, really? Did you not hear what happened last time someone came close to me? Because I don't think they did. Okay, let's try. Let us. Oh no, is the red? Wait, I don't have the. Oh, I need diplomatic service. Right, I actually need to finish diplomatic service. Never mind. That's gonna be a commercial district. You get down here to Kostromask, yeah. Help it out. Boom. Boom. Get cannoned. And mine that. Where's this builder going? Oh yeah, right. So I guess I have to just mine you again. No, just run off and build a lumber mill instead. And you guys build a lumber mill too. All of the lumber mills, all of the production, please. Though we're still, yeah, quite a few of our places are slow. I really need to unlock urbanization and get the neighborhoods going. When we have the neighborhoods up, then we can finally start getting a fair amount of, we can start getting all of the population. Oh, and that's gone, Buddhist. What is the boot? Okay. Just checking all of these. Right. Shrines and temples, Shrine of Fate, campus and. Buddhism is campus and theater district stuff. Okay. That's actually probably a touch help. You know, kind of helpful. Campus and theater district stuff in Buddhist provinces or in Buddhist cities. Yeah, you move in to take this guy out. He'll die in one shot. So, anywhere that is Buddhist. You don't have either of them, though. I need to consider that. Oh, someone took Valessa back. Do I want Valessa right now? Sure, why not? I'll take them back. I'll closely go for Japan, but I only have one envoy. Never mind, only one envoy. I can wait and yield some more. Holy crap, Koloba. How are you over on the thing are you? You're just 9 for 9. But you could do with getting a neighborhood in you. Neighborhood or two or three or lots. Oh. The religious fights are just going really weirdly. You people and your religious fights are just bizarre. Alright, build that please. Is that? Well, it's more trade routes. Right, more trade routes available. Farm that please. A nice farm triangle. And you definitely farm as a farm quad more than anything else. Boom! Shoot it again. You didn't kill it. That really? Really? Didn't kill. Didn't kill when you said you would. Stop fucking lying to me, game. Stop fucking lying to me. Like, seriously. Quit lying to me, game. Okay, Koloba can be, campus is not worth money. You just have a lot of stuff here. Should build a market. St. Petersburg. Oh, trader. Oh yeah, I have trader room available, so build that. University. Yes, please, universities. Granary. Oh, we got another build. Oh yeah. Finally, the empire will grow. Hopefully enough that we can actually then overtake him in science. We're up to 87. I'm not sure how good that is overall on science. Let's take a look at him. Arabia is, no, science-wise, let's see. 68 for Brazil, 150 for Arabia. Yeah, that's what we're trying to compete with, 150 for Arabia. And our military score is actually kind of low. But it's better than, it's close to Arabia. If I had the cash to upgrade more of my horse archers, then it would be better. However, let us instead spend the money on getting our embassies set up. Can we put one here with you? Yeah, sure. No, probably not Rome either. Yeah, I didn't think so. That's fine. Okay, field cannon here. Archer, hey, you can move in. I have 175. Field cannon. More field cannons, please. Boom! All of the booms. Okay, where are you going now? Which of these? These are. None of these are in Wait, hang on. You're going here, I think, yeah. For that. Just lumber mill everything. And for you, you just do that. You farm everything. And you can... Oh, here's something else you can lumber mill. And... all that I can just kurgan up, really. There's not much else I can really do with all this, is there? Yeah, not really. It's all just kind of dead space, really. Alright. 2 gold, 2 faith. May as well while it's adjacent to the sheep. I got nothing better to do with it all. Oh god. Okay, need cash. Need cash, need science. Need a lot of us. Oh, you really need those campuses in ready to go up. Is that spear on a warrior? You're still busy fighting Geneva, are you? Oh, you want to embassy me, okay. Even though you wouldn't let me embassy you? Okay, I will. I basically just gave you the 50 gold back, so why not? And if it gives me level of access, at least now I should be close enough. You spawned another freaking scout. Alright, get yourself over here, and that's the last settler hopefully I have to build out of this. So in that case, you guys can just... I would say more field cannons, but I'm running out of money. Hey, spy. Possibly. Let's just take a look at the diplomatic landscape. So, Hojo, we're up to limited. So, yeah, we're good. Like me. You, not so much. Still an unknown reason. Pedro, we're up to declared friend. Scared of threatening citizens now. Minus, eh? And yeah, Trajan. Oh yeah, no, I haven't seen that yet. We need to get to open for that. You do like all of my land. However, Brazil... no, still just limited. I'm surprised being declared friend wouldn't count towards that. Okay. Builders, please. As for things here, yeah, just do that. More lumber. Alright, field cannon out for defense. Field cannon for defense. Lumber. Move across to the other wheat. And boom that. I guess it's because, I guess maybe Peter got onto them or something, because I wonder why don't the dogs explode just like the scout person itself, but you know, I guess that's probably why. They don't want to be showing animal cruelty or something like that. Alright, well, we'll continue this one, the next one, as our empire catches up. And hopefully then, when we have enough field cannons, then I can go to war with someone. Probably cavalry needs. Oh god, I need money.